New tonight, a man accused in a Christmas Day rape and running from the law, refusing to go before a judge. With more than 250 people on today's docket, Todd Overstreet was the last to be called, and that's because he's in quarantine due to Metro COVID protocols. Overstreet's refusal means he'll continue to be held without bond until his rescheduled court date of January 26.